it's like a dress rehearsal for us and for them. We know what it's going to be and they also have an idea how the wedding is going to be.
Hamari shaadi ho gayi hai. Mere mama ka message aaya tha mujhe ki are shaadi bhi kar li, bataya bhi nahi. And sab naraaz ho gaye the, close friends, family naraaz ho rahi thi. We want to have a very intimate wedding jahan pe apni hi, you know, close friends and family. But honestly, we just hoping ki ye cheeze thodi better ho jaye. Ye jo second wave jo abhi aayi hai, ye thodi si, you know, subdued ho jaye.
I was surprised. I was crying. I was happy. I was shocked.
एक तो बिग बॉस में वैसे ही बड़ा स्ट्रेस होता है और ये ऊपर से और मेरी बजा रहे थे सब.
हिम डूइंग दिस वाज अ बिग डील बिकॉज ही इज नॉट, ही इज दैट गाय कि प्रपोजल मतलब क्या है, प्रपोजल क्या होता है यार, मतलब ऐसे वो सिट ऑन योर नी एंड ऑल दिस.
Loved and popular couple in today's time, someone जिसकी शादी के चर्चे हर जगह हो रहे हैं, जिसकी शादी के बारे में पूरी दुनिया जानना चाह रही है, वो आज मुझे join कर रहे हैं. I have Rahul Vaidya and Disha Parmar with me today on Bollywood Bubble. Firstly, a warm hug and welcome to both of you because I really wanted to do this for the longest time.
Thank you, Bhavna.
So thank you so much for doing this. Before I get started on anything else, I want to congratulate both of you for Madhanya because it's doing so well. We love your look in it. We love the song. We had been waiting for this for the longest time, so I know fans have been loving it as well. The kind of reaction that you two have been getting, is it overwhelming?
I think it's beautiful and it's very endearing to see how much people are, how much they were waiting firstly. And how happy they are after seeing the song, and it's like a dress rehearsal for us and for them. We know what it's going to be and they also have an idea how the wedding is going to be.
Yeah.
So it's all been great. The response has been lovely, beautiful. People are loving the song. Not even once I'd say anyone has said anything bad about the song or said ki oh ye aisa nahi waisa hona chahiye, nothing like that I've heard. Thankfully, or maybe people are just making me happy. But it has always been very good.
Jaise inhone bola, this is sort of a dress rehearsal for both of you as well. But was that the idea behind doing this? What was the idea behind coming up with this song?
Honestly, there was no idea because this song got offered to us. And I am in fact doing 2-3 songs. And it so happened that coincidentally, aisa hua ki ye gana pehle aa gaya. And honestly, when the poster was also shared, we had no idea that it would actually make our relatives, in fact, even our relatives think ki yaar hamari shaadi ho gayi hai. Mere mama ka message aaya tha mujhe ki are shaadi bhi kar li, bataya bhi nahi. And sab naraaz ho gaye the, close friends, family naraaz ho rahi thi. To dress rehearsal to actually thi, because genuinely Disha apne jode mein thi shaadi ke, main bhi apne sherwani mein tha. एंड पंडित जी भी थे, जो पंडित जी थे म्यूजिक वीडियो के वो रियल पंडित जी थे, तो उन्होंने मुझे पूछा कि रियल वाले मंत्र पढ़ू या शूटिंग वाले. मैंने कहा सर अभी शूटिंग वाले पढ़ लो, रियल वाले फिर आपको बुलाएंगे बाद में, थोड़ा टाइम है.
वो शूटिंग वाले पढ़ते पढ़ते उन्होंने हमारे 30 फेरे लगवा दिए.
Oh yeah, I read somewhere you had mentioned that.
Yeah, so we are married for like 7 जन्म already. Or
five times. डायरेक्टर वो डायरेक्टर जो कह रहे थे घूमते रहो हाँ पाजी मैम घूमते रहो फूल फेंकते रहो. तो मैंने कहा कितना घुमाओगे यार.
Oh God, it's funny.
But amazing. I mean, by the end of it, the song looks up. That is what matters. Yeah. But tell me, how does it feel to know that everyone in the nation, and I'm kid you not, everyone is awaiting. They're waiting to hear from both of you. When are you guys going to get married?
My God.
बाहुबली ने कटप्पा को क्यों मारा, उसके बाद अगर कोई ये बड़ा सवाल है तो वो ये है कि डिशू की शादी कब होने वाली है. सो यू टेल मी व्हाट आर द प्लान्स लाइक.
नाउ दिस इज ओवरवेलमिंग
बट कीपिंग द सिचुएशन इन माइंड, आई नो थिंग्स आर नॉट लाइक कोविड, बट अदरवाइज व्हाट आर द प्लान्स, आई मीन कब तक क्या सोचा है अभी पर.
प्लान्स बहुत जल्दी हैं बट ऑनेस्टली सच कहें तो होटल्स जहाँ पे भी हम फोन कर रहे हैं, यू नो वेन्यूज जितने भी हम पूछ रहे हैं, कुछ अवेलेबल ही नहीं है. आई मीन अवेलेबल तो है बट यू नो सो मच ऑफ अनसर्टेनिटी अराउंड इट, कितने लोग आप 25 लोगों को बुला पाओगे, तो यार कोई बर्थडे थोड़ी कर रहे हैं कि 25 लोगों को बुलाना, यू नो इट्स अ शादी, एटलीस्ट अपने 80-100 लोग तो होंगे, तो हम बहुत बड़ी नहीं करना चाहते, वी वांट टू हैव अ वेरी इंटीमेट वेडिंग जहां पे अपने ही यू नो क्लोज फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली, बट ऑनेस्टली वी जस्ट होपिंग कि ये चीजें थोड़ी बेटर हो जाएं, ये जो सेकंड वेव जो अभी आई है ये थोड़ी सी यू नो सबड्यूड हो जाए, एंड उसके बाद यू नो वी कैन गो ऑल आउट विद आवर प्रिपरेशंस.
यस, वी आर डूइंग लिटिल बिट ऑफ थिंग्स हियर एंड देयर, बट अगेन we don't have any date, so we can't plan full-fledgedly ki haan is date ko shaadi hai to chalo abhi shuru ho jao. So bahut upar upar se cheeze ho rahi hain hawa mein, but we are actually just sitting and waiting out when things will get little better and when we are in the situation to make any call ki haan.
But Disha, I really wanted to ask you this, when Rahul decided and when he proposed you on television, because I had been waiting to ask you this, what was your first reaction like? Were you genuinely surprised, or were you like anticipating you might do something?
No, so I had no idea this will happen, because I mean, I'm sure he must not also have thought about doing this, but being in the house and, you know, going through different kind of emotions and everything. But we were just friends, you know, none of us ever spoke about, oh, what do you feel about me, or what do I feel about you? It was all very organic. There was liking, but I would have never thought that he'll just straight go in and propose to me for marriage. Not to date, but to marriage. So it was very unexpected. And but a day before, mujhe thoda yahan wahan Twitter pe logon ne likhna shuru kar diya tha, because people used to watch live feed and he must have spoken about it with other contestants that I'm thinking. So I had gotten idea that something's gonna happen. But when it actually happened, it was just a lot of emotions, really. It's hard to put in words, but I was surprised, I was crying, I was happy, I was shocked, ki, okay, what just happened? So it was just, all the emotions were there. And eventually, I think 2 days later, it just sank in that, oh, okay, the seriousness of it, ki, okay, like, now I have to answer, like, we're talking about getting married.
And I think us answer ka Rahul ne bahut hi patiently wait bhi kiya, for the longest time he was waiting.
But trust me, maine apna time liya, but maine answer de diya tha. The only person I knew in the Big Boss team, I had put my message to her that please tell him that I have said yes, because he has been waiting for it. But they also had bigger things in their mind. They wanted to do it properly and, you know, in a grand way. And then Rahul came out of the show when we were planning to actually do it. So that never happened, but then on 14th Feb they got me in the episode again, just to give it a closure for people.
But that was such a lovely episode, I must say. Yeah. But Rahul, jab aap wait kar rahe the, Disha ke answer tha, what was it that was going in your mind? Because you did not know how she is going to react outside.
Yaar, mere ko na bahut tadpaya hai, Big Boss wala. Nahin,
color chalo de, haan.
वही तो बोल रहा हूँ, बिग बॉस ने, कलर्स वालों ने, एंड सलमान सर भी बहुत खेले हैं मेरे साथ, उन्होंने भी बहुत मजे लिए मेरे. सलमान सर बोलते हैं, हर हफ्ते बोलते थे, कभी बोलते हैं बैंकॉक गई है, कभी बोलते हैं यहाँ गई है, कभी वहां, कभी कभी सर बोलते थे कि यू नो जवाब नहीं आ रहा, शायद नहीं इंटरेस्टेड है. एक तो बिग बॉस में वैसे ही बड़ा स्ट्रेस होता है, और ये ऊपर से और मेरी बजा रहे थे सब, तो इट वॉज वेरी वेरी स्ट्रेसफुल फॉर मी. बट यू नो and eventually फिर जैसे एक हफ्ते में बाहर आया था, when I met her, and मेरे दिल को सुकून मिला. And पर उसके बावजूद, when she'd come on the show on the 14th of February, I think it was the most special thing ever. बहुत special episode था वो.
उसके बाद एक proper proposal हुआ है कि नहीं हुआ है दिशा? Because वो तो national television पे तो सबके सामने एक proposal हो ही गया था, but उसके बाद finally एक अपना एक intimate proposal भी होता है, right?
अरे मैंने कोई proposal
की in my head.
प्रपोजल की कोई दुकान थोड़ी खोल के बैठी है कि उधर चाहिए, इधर एक चाहिए, मतलब कोई डजन भर थोड़ी लेके बैठा हूं यार.
लेट मी टेल यू वन थिंग, हिम डूइंग दिस वाज अ बिग डील, बिकॉज़ ही इज नॉट, ही इज दैट गाय कि आई एम प्रपोजल, मतलब क्या है प्रपोजल, क्या होता है यार, मतलब ऐसे वो सिट ऑन योर नी एंड ऑल दिस, फूल वूल उड़ाओ और दिल विल लगाओ. ही इज नॉट दैट गाय. सो दिस कमिंग फ्रॉम हिम वाज बिग, सो आई डोंट थिंक एनीथिंग एल्स कैन मैच अप टू दैट. लेट्स स्टिक टू दैट ओनली, आई डोंट वांट अनदर वन.
आपके ये रिलेशनशिप के बारे में जब बिग बॉस हाउस में बोला ना, वी हैव स्पोकन टू योर मदर ऑन फोन एंड वी हैव आस्क्ड देम कि आर यू सरप्राइज्ड हाउ लाइक हर रिएक्शन टू द प्रपोजल्स. एंड शी वॉज लाइक हमें भी फ्रेंड ही पता थी बट यू नो शी मस्ट हैव ग्रोन फॉन्डर इन साइड एंड सडनली रियलाइज हुआ होगा कि इट्स मोर देन जस्ट फ्रेंडशिप. Was that really the case? Like, was it that happened?
No, that is the case. That is the fact. Because Big Boss house is such a house कि जहाँ पे आपको आपके बाहरी ज़िंदगी के हर एक रिश्ते की ना अहमियत का एहसास होता है. And that's where you end up realizing how much you love someone or how much is someone important to you. So that's the place where you realize everything. And that's where I realized कि I want to express to her that I love her. And मैंने वही किया बगैर सोचे समझे कि अरे जो प्रपोज करना होता है और भी चीजें सोचनी होती है, वो क्या सोचेगी, उसकी मम्मी क्या सोचेंगी, उसके भाई क्या सोचेगा. सो आई वाज आज मैंने ये सब सोचा, ये सब प्रपोज करने के बाद सोचा मैंने, जो पहले सोचते हैं लोग मैंने प्रपोज के बाद तो बट हो गया एंड आई एम ग्लैड इट एंडेड इन दिस वे.
Yeah, because I remember it was the sweetest proposal ever. Thanks. I mean, yeah. It was amazing to see that. But Disha, you tell me, when did you realize that it was more than friendship?
See, I had known him for almost 2 years till the time when he proposed to me. And obviously, we were close enough. We were very good friends and we used to travel with our friends and we've almost done coupley things like going to parties together and this and that and all that stuff. So something was there, but none of us acknowledged it. None of us actually just spoke about it, that, oh, what is happening? People around us also felt it, but we just never spoke. It was very organic. Like each day, we were taking each day as it came. So once, I think when he left for Big Boss, it just felt like a void. Oh my God, like this person is missing, I'm not seeing this person. So that, and before he was leaving for Big Boss, I couldn't meet him because I had COVID that time and I was at home and he was starting his quarantine on that same day on his birthday. So I could not meet him. I had to just say bye to him on the video call or on the phone. So that's when I felt that okay, this is not feeling good. And then seeing him cry or being upset on the show actually just made me feel the same way. Like I would react the same way he would react. I would cry when he would cry. So all that was happening, but I really had not, like I said, I had not expected ki seedha hi, you know, we'll talk about getting married. So that was shocking, but in a good way. In a good way.
Yeah.
So eventually it all just turned out well.
But how did your parents react? Because aapke liye to shocking tha hi, but more than that, parents must have been shocked. Yeah.
I think they were equally shocked like me, when did this happen? But you know, my mom, my brother, they are like the coolest people you will meet. They were like, you know, it's your life. It's your decision. You have to live with the person. You know him better than we do. So take your call, take your own decision and we are with you. So I had that liberty thanks to my family. And yeah, so they were very happy and everyone, my mom really loves Rahul. So I think everything is great.
But yeah. Rahul, was it shocking for your parents as well? Because they didn't know that their son was going to take the baby inside and take the baby.
I think it was happily shocking. They were very happy. Because I think my mom was saying that now shaadi kar lo, kar lo, kar lo, kar lo, kar lo. So my mom wanted that I would shaadi karu. And in Big Boss, ke andar ye sab decide karunga and karun, offer karunga, propose karunga. Ye sab kisi ko nahi pata tha.
But tell me, if you had to point out, I mean, none of us really know, how did you guys first meet and where did this friendship exactly start from?
Rahul, Instagram don't be distracted, you tell.
Instagram pe shuru hui hamari kahani and mera ek gana aaya tha, mere rash ke kamar, maine gana gaya tha and wo Disha ne YouTube kahin dekha Instagram pe and she came on to my profile and she wrote a message ki loved the song. And बस दिशा ने एक मैसेज लिखा, फिर मैं लग गया. दिशा मैंने इतनी सुंदर लड़की मैसेज कर दी तो ये मौका हम कैसे जाने दे सकते हैं हाथ से. And ही हुआ. And yeah, it was beautiful.
What was your first impression of each other? Do you remember, like, आपने जब पहली बार राहुल से मिले and आप दिशा से मिले, what was your impression like how are they?
Why don't you start, Rahul?
My interaction was, ये लड़की पागल है.
Why?
So, Disha was in a different space of mind then. एंड इसलिए हम जब मिले तो मुझे मुझे थोड़ा सा ऑफ लगा कुछ क्या लाइक यार ये थोड़ी नॉर्मल नहीं है बट तो वो मेरा पहला रिएक्शन था और ऑब्वियसली उसके बाद हम आउट ऑफ टच हुए फिर वापस हम टच में आए एंड देन चीजें होती गई देन आई स्टार्टेड स्पेंडिंग टाइम विद हर एंड आई थिंक दैट्स वेयर आई फेल मोर एंड मोर इन लव विद हर.
Yeah, then you realize
she's normal.
She's normal. But why is it that he thought this? Well, I mean, do you know why did he think that you were a little off?
Yeah. So actually, the time when I met him, the same month, in fact, my dad had passed away. So I was in a very, obviously, as expected, in a very weird zone. I was just not myself. I was just a different person. So when I met him, he had not known that. So yeah. He must have thought, "Ki kaisi ajeeb si ladki hai."
Yeah.
But I think later when we started, we were not in touch in between for a very long time because haan mile ek do baar mile kabhi baat nahi hui and then lost touch. And then after that, once we finally, you know, met again, and I was a little healed and a little normal.
Yeah.
So I think we could connect better and yeah, and then it's in
it's
front
all destined, like they say, it's all in the destiny. Rab ne bana di jodi.
Yeah, exactly if you may say so.
But you tell me, what was your first reaction of Rahul? Did you think he was normal or what did you think?
Yeah, he was very much normal when I met him. It was a pleasant meeting from my end, not from his for sure. But I just felt that he talks a lot. That was my first takeaway. He काफी बात करता है.
How has things changed for both of you post Big Boss now? Because there's just lot of attention on both of you. Does it get to you at times?
No, it's beautiful because you know this is what we all work for, right? अगर attention नहीं हो तो what's the point? And people crib about it when they get it, and they crib about it when they don't get it also. So I'm more happy getting it and not cribbing about it.
Right. Disha, for you, does it get uncomfortable sometimes?
No, it doesn't. I mean, with the attention that I am getting because of Rahul and with Rahul is beautiful. Yeah, I do get bugged sometimes when I read negative things written by people. Like the normal people have a lot of things to say about everyone, right? So that does affect me on days and I have my mood swings and I may cry a little bit and irritate Rahul that why are people saying this and all that. But other than that, I think it's beautiful. I mean, mostly people have been loving us and they've only been showering with love and great things. So it's all good. I mean, I love it.
Yeah, and I can tell you that there's just so much love for both of you. Lastly, I want to know, is there any other project that you guys are thinking of? Matlab, aur bhi kuch saath mein dekhne milega, koi music video? Anything for fans there?
Yeah, we have two offers and which we're thinking now what to do. I think we will close on it in couple of days and then we'll go to shoot it. And I just want to tell you, Bhavna, that you are a very cute person and I think you're a very, very sweet person.
I had so much fun talking to both of you and all the very best. Looking forward to your wedding and mostly for your upcoming projects because that is also something we really look forward to.
Yeah.
So thank you. Thank you, Bhavna. It was super fun.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye.